sorry, sir. You were gone for so long. I need some food and water, if it's not too much trouble.
Mm-hmm. Hands off, Dalimar, or I'll bite you.
Hurt my hand. Can you help me? Thank you. I'm ready now. Could you maybe take me out for a walk later?
Yeah. This is your final test, my little bird. You're only halfway there. Remember how I taught you not to get your hopes up too quickly? This is the final step. I hope you'll be a worthy servant.
You can do whatever you want, Dalimar, but I'm not going back in that cage. You're acting differently. Maybe you're in the right mood to give me the evidence folder? I lost it while running here. Then I'll bring people here. It's too late for apologies, but I'll do as I promised and bring the police to pull you out of your trap.
Sir, there's too much damage. I'm sorry, but I'm out of commission. I have to give you the final recording. But first, could you put flowers on the graves? Somehow, it makes me feel better. I can't compute why, but I enjoyed my time with you today more than any other. Goodbye, friend.
You, Charles Dalimar, in the name of the Blackpool Police, you're under arrest. Stop now, or I'll set the dog loose.
Robert, do you think our realities are one and the same? I think not. The energy saturations are so intense that they interfere with filming. Meddling with time is never a good idea. But what if you had no choice? You can correct things that happened, at least in one of the realities.
Thank you.
Do you enjoy ruining my life? Know this. You may have won in this version of reality, but how many others did I succeed in? I'll be back, I promise. Time has changed. For better or worse, at least it's settled. Well done, Detective.
Where did you find this photo, Detective? It reminds me of a story about the Ravenhurst estate. One day, a strange man presented it to my great-grandmother. No one's been living here. I hope it'll be the perfect headquarters for the agency. What do you think?